Because I don't want to choke on another one of these. Don't take that out of context.
Super Mario Sunshine! Woohoo!
Oh, I skipped the opening cutscene because I don't much care for it. I've seen it one too many times. Or more like 10 too many times. But the plot so far is as follows. Princess Peach received a terrorist threat from Al-Qaeda. And she sent the Mushroom Kingdom Search and Destroy Squad to go and intercept it. But they've been shot down by the Delfinos on the way to the Al-Qaeda Delfino base. And someone has spilt all their Pipeline Punch Monster Energy drink. We're trying to figure out what the fuck's going on here. The rest of the team is clueless. He says it's the worst, and I agree, this is the worst. So I'm just gonna skip this cutscene, because I don't care. Basically, Flood is just explaining his bizarre fetishes to Mario here. This is famously the game where Mario gets covered in cum constantly. Or shit. You could call it shit. We're about to see some shit. The Toads are worried. It's not a good situation we're in. Peach is freaking out. Yeah, tutorial stuff. Let's get this over with and get to the real game. In the speedrunning community, we call that move a kickflip. Peach isn't cool. Peach may be a thick bimbo, but she's not cool. Yeah, they call me the Mario Sunshine Maestro. I was bored as fuck today. I was literally doing nothing. I was just sitting there in my chair, stagnating, as usual. So I thought I might as well stream. Because it's more entertaining, even if it's to a low amount of people. It's better than just sitting there masturbating. Not even to anything, just in a state of masturbation constantly. This game, I swear every like Mario game, not everyone, but like loads of them, especially in the 2000s, they all have these weird fetish undertones to them, you know what I mean? Like, look at this shit. This gave a kid something. People have jacked off to this. People have jacked off to PT Piranha doing this. Like, people have failed playthroughs of the game because they just cannot get past this part. Because they just find it so fucking irresistibly hot that you fill him with water and then ground pound his belly. Yoshimitsu, PT Piranha dissolves into shit. Which I guess is what most humans would do. Like when they're decomposing. In that scene in FF7 where Aerith dies. Spoilers. Does she shit herself? While Cloud is holding her, putting her into the water, does it turn all brown because she evacuated her bowels before dying? I think they should kind of recreate that in the remake when she dies. You know, in a subtle way, just have the water turn brown to indicate that she has indeed shit her pants. And that's the last thing Cloud smells before they leave the big cavern or whatever the fuck place it happens in. Why has the central theme of this stream so far just been shit? Half of the conversations we've had in this stream have been about shit. Even this fight is a bit... You know, I'm not accusing them of anything, but... I don't know if I can call it a coincidence. Better than inflation? Yeah. What flavored condoms don't exist yet? Why are condoms flavored anyway? What's the deal with that? Is that a thing? Yeah, I don't really know my condom science. I don't know why they're flavoring them though. For sucking dick flavor? You don't need to wear a fucking condom when you're sucking dicks. You can't impregnate someone by blasting down their throat. Trust me, I've tried. STDs, bro. Oh yeah, I suppose you're right. Still. Who wants to suck on a fucking candy wrapper? get sex education? I did. They didn't teach me that. I always thought I was going to get another sex ed in high school, but it didn't happen. Only in primary school, and I remember nothing. Everyone found it too funny that we were learning about sex to even pay attention to what they were teaching us, which probably wasn't a whole lot anyway. Actually, no. I did get in high school, but I didn't, because I wasn't in. Because I was off. I don't know why. Maybe I was too scared. I couldn't face it again. But, I heard a story, like, fuck my life, fuck my dick. Pull it off me, I don't need it anymore. I had this sort of thing in high school where I would always miss all the good shit. I was never there for it. Like, I just took the most unfortunate fucking days off and missed all the funny shit. But apparently my friend fucking vomited on this girl during sex education part 2. Imagine getting vomited on during sex education. Would that frustrate you, or would it turn you on? You're already learning about body fluids. So in sex education, the genders asked different questions to each other. What is there to ask? Oh, you have a vagina? What's it like? Well, it's like having a penis but inverted. What's my mission? I haven't been paying attention. I've been too busy thinking about sex ed. Basically, shit was like, what does a period feel like? Or guys, or girls asking guys if they can piss while having a boner. Hey, genuine, you know, prove me wrong. Those are pretty good questions. I don't know what a period feels like other than it's, like, vaguely painful. For the record, in case you were wondering, you can piss with a boner, but it is a challenge. I did it last night, in fact. Funny, guys have a hormonal cycle similar to girls, just without the pain. You get random cravings or a very sad week. Sometimes I jack off constantly and I can't stop. Does that count as a sad week? Yeah, the only bit for Mary Central I really enjoyed was the levels with the flood. Well, okay, that was fun. Some bullshit right there. For the record, a fresh cum sock, not a crusty, stiff one. Okay, I've clearly missed something. Okay, this makes no fucking sense. What is with these pigs? Seriously. I mean, they're cool, I guess. But what is this? Is this sentient? Is this a life form? Fuck this. Put the pigs on your cock, says so. Alright. Imagine filling one of those little pigs with piss. Or cum. Dude, whenever you go on, like, the old Brawl Brustom's, comment sections on, like, any vaguely imposing video game music, it always says, like, when you're taking a test. In school. When it's 6 a.m. and you didn't do your homework. When you come inside girlfriend. Without protection. Like, if you go on, like, Ace Attorney Music Extended and go on suspense, it will only be comments like that, I guarantee you. When you shit the bed, and your mother isn't home from work yet. I think the Discord's the best thing. Are you kidding me? My dad fucking called me! I told him not to do that! I'll be right back. It's not funny. Anyone in the chat that finds it funny can fuck off. Leave my stream. Bitch. I don't have time to eat all these wedgies. I'm gonna just have the pork and then I'll call it quits. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna put this away. One more bit. I'll be right back. Hey guys, what did I miss? I got a Coke. I got a purple drink. Whew! Alright, where were we? Oh yeah, playing Mario. Dude, ever since Rocket mentioned that I sent her and my other friends a picture of me pissing, Joshy has been fucking clamoring for a piss Dan picture. I just don't know what he's gonna do with it. I'm not about to show my boys my dick. It's not happening. Pray to God every night as much as they will. It's not happening. Oh, this guy. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, he looked at me. What's up, buddy? How you been? He's living. He's having a good time. Shine Sprite's gone from Delfino Plaza, not a problem. I'm just trying to grill. The sandbird is fun, and I'm gonna clear it in one shot with no deaths. The seagull's got a ping pong table, dude. Why are they? Fuck it. Actually, fuck it. They said the room was done. Doesn't count. He is easy! I just got fucking fucked by a cloud. Fun fact, El Pantissimo's like voice actor died immediately after recording his like vocal lines. Pretty fucked up. Like in the studio. Didn't even get to have lunch first. This is my squad. I'm gonna have sex with all of these broads. Look at the fucking tits on this one. Damn, bro. She kinda thick though. God damn it, the boat's gone. Is there a boat over there? Alright. Boat. Need boat GF. Need Mario Sunshine boat GF. Yeah, I eat pussy like Bowser Jr. eat pussy. Yeah, we kinda eat pussy the same. Oh my god! Mario cannot fucking believe this is happening. He cannot fucking believe this. He is so sick of us. I don't want to think about Peach naked. You're the odd one out. I don't look for naked Peach once again. Odd one out. Even Josh would fuck Peach. No, I bloody well wouldn't. That's like the most British thing that has ever been typed in chat. No, I bloody well wouldn't. Maybe for that. Okay. Do an impression of the sunflowers.
I'd love a dick.
So to get to the Ferris wheel and stop it, you're supposed to do all this platforming challenge shit. But you can just not. I mean, maybe you're having a bad day or something, you just don't really feel like it. Just don't do it, dude. Don't let the man tell you how to play your Mario.
Oh, I just did this, bro.
Should I big dick it and just spin jump over there?
Ooh, fuck.
Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright, Mario Sunshine. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay. There we go. Alright. We did it. Fuck yeah. How many... Got two lives. Yeah, instant die if you touch this water. I don't know what the fuck is in it. It's piss. Bowser and Peach's mixed. Yeah. Probably right, actually. Alright, well, I'm done here.
Ugh. Ugh, Jesus.
See you later, everyone.